I feel like this is just absolutely necessary to say. If Capcom fucks up redoing Resident Evil 4, I'm dropping Capcom as anything I've ever respected. Because Resident Evil 4 was such a good game that you shouldn't have even touched it. Now that you did, please don't fuck this up. The VR version had some very questionable adjustments, but it was cool. Now, if you fuck this up, you just fucked it. Period. Peace.